Christ is supposed to be our gate, and I hope that you will be my gate.